Okay. Back to the game now. Appears I've run my controller out. Excuse me a minute, my controller's not pairing up. Just gonna mute myself for a second.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My Ted's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Not going that way. It's sealed shut. We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet, interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math. Combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here.
Keep things tight, don't get separated!
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
I'm here.
Keep the momentum up. Don't let him get the drop on you.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
That's it. We're doing it. Not much farther.
Where are we going?
All the way to the top.
And then what?
We'll know when we get there.
Oh, that hurt.
Keep up!
Almost fried me!
Ready?
Let's get inside there!
Don't stop! If we fall behind, we're dead!
Shit, they're crack shots!
Sam, give me engineer profile. Squad, on me!
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the... This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
In no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us? Got it.
Right.
Watch it. Think I see movement.
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business. Keep them off your
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through! What is this place anyway? I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
Ryder! Don't go too far! Just a little longer! Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it. For another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Ryder, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
You're back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope, at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have. Transfer.
Frey can't handle the connection. Get him to Samno. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
There.
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
It still goes against protocol. Korra, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Thank you.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna take a quick break here.
I'm just gonna
pause the game off and go get a cup of coffee and have a smoke, and I'll be back very, very shortly. So yeah, I'm going to be up for a late one tonight.
So always keep
I'll see you in a few minutes.